Hey guys, welcome to another part of Ukulele. Alright, so last time we played, I got all the way through the fifth world, and I'm pretty sure that I got 100% of this fifth world. Let's take a look at the totals. Yes. Oh, no. I still need to find the little buzz thing. The energy thing. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know where that is. Can't say I've seen it, and I've walked around this place quite a lot. Alright, well, let's go somewhere else first, because it's easier that way. I'm tired of this world. Hang on, loading screen for 5 minutes. Alright. See if I can do this. Ouch. No. Ouch. Yeah, I know. Cause the... Yeah. Ooh, dude. Ah, oh, you gotta be kidding. Gotta be kidding me. No! No, stop! Oh, crap. Just kill me now. Just flush me. move! Like millimeters away. Millimeters. Dang it! Oh man. Dang it. No. That I didn't even hit that one. That one I did. Nope. Seriously? Dang it. There's like no avoiding that one. Piece of crap. Nope. Nope. Try again. Believe it or not, I've done this once already. On Lori's game. Ah, crap. Tried to avoid that one. Thank you. no! Move! Oh no, but I made it! I made it though. That's not fair. Go, 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 go. Ah. Getting better. Slowly but surely. Gave it to me. It was past zero. Whoo! I mean something. No, it's not. That one? Is it that move, Lori? I'm going so fast. I'm like Sonic up in here.
Yeah.
need butterflies. Is there to do around here? Huh. Oh, no! Oh, I got lucky. Oh, that wasn't fair. It's always fine. Can't have it. Loading, loading, loading. Finally. Oh. Oh. All right, what am I missing in here? I think I got all the coins. I think I still need to get some stuff. Ah, the arcade. All right, let's do the arcade first. So I feel like that's less stressful than the boss. $24,000.
But you weren't a completionist.
I'm not. It's just, it's easy. not to attack. Oh, is it just the roll button? Yeah, it is. Supposed to restart when I die because I don't like waiting. Oh, this isn't so bad. Oh yeah, it is. Not fair. I attacked him. I can't believe this game is as hard as it is. Really, if I could just use the arrow keys instead of the directional keys, I think it'd be fine. Not fair. Not fair. All right, I'm gonna go to the boss now. Just do what? Ha. I made it to the end, but I didn't do very good. I didn't even break 20,000. If I would just do better, it'd be fine. Are you kidding me? Are you joking right now? Who designed this game? No! Come on! I hate this! It's so dumb! You get stuck behind something and then you're like stuck back there for the longest time before it respawns you. Thank you. just push him back. I mean, if you're just playing it to get to the end, that's nice, because you don't have to play half of it. Yeah, you can't switch lanes when you're on top of the dice. It's really dicey that way. Not have been a waste of a life. I could have recovered from that. But no, apparently they didn't think so. Hmm. slightly better that time. If only slightly. I feel like I've already screwed up. It's like, there's something about hitting that too many times that I can't seem to do it. Thank you. do. I feel like I'm gonna get lucky one time and just do it beautifully. I don't understand this game's physics. Why does it do this? Why does it do this? Managed to recover from that one. you do this? So frustrating. Sometimes it's all picky on where I'm at, and sometimes it's like, no, you're fine. So close. Super close that time, guys. I'm on the verge of doing this. Kaylee wants to change our game for only what we play. She wants to play Last Story. You're supposed to use the rolling move, except when you do that, then it spazzes out like this. It's funny because the rolling move is great, but if you run into something, it takes more time to recover, so then there's no point in using the rolling move. Because half the time there's not enough space. Oh my goodness! Is there a secret? It would be so much easier if I could use the keypad or the arrows instead of the stick. Because I find that the stick keeps like bouncing back. Thank you. It's this section right here that kills me, because I can't... If I fall even a millimeter behind, it respawns me, and then it steals, you know. It's that frickin' end with the dice. If I could get through that without dying, I think I'd be able to make it. Oh man, I did. Woo! Oh, finally, just barely. I know. So bad. No, I don't ever want to play that again. Not ever. No. It's gotta be easier than that. You want to take a break? Okay. No. Yeah. to relearn this whole thing again. That is not what I wanted. Can I restart it? Sucked. Just kill me. Come on. There we go. You'd be able to hear those sounds. They help guide me what I'm supposed to do. Dang it. Dang it. I forgot to shoot him. Oh, you jerk. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, buddy. Apparently. Whew. Well, that feels good. I believe so, yeah. Oh crap! And I think there's like one or two left in world, or one left in world two. I think there's still a ghost left in one of them too. I could be wrong though. I better look through them all before I get too far. Alright, I got a couple left there, I knew about that. I got the one pagey there that I gotta get. Yeah. Energy. No, I only got the pirate thing in the first one. And the casino. Yep. Sure. You probably just get a super secret tonic or something. Yeah, I've only got a few left though. I have like 17 out of 20. Mm-hmm. chest in here again?
Oh.
Oh, and the pirate thing. I have my thing on. I'll find it. Oh, it doesn't? Man. This world is so much easier to get around now that I can fly. It's like, oh, where's that place at? Let's look over here. Ah, here it is. Looking for the entrance to the pumping plant. Ha! my death. Genius. Yeah, I see it. No! Oh. This game, man. I hate this level. Now I gotta hunt that place down again. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Finally. hoping for a pipe, but I'm not seeing one. Oh wait, I think there's one around here. Maybe. No, guess not. Headed to World 2, which, yeah, is easy. No.
$10 on Steam.
spent so much time trying to get this thing without flying. Oh. Yeah, if I'd have made it up here, I would have been so angry. Woo! 20 seconds to spare. Right. If I didn't have it, I probably would not 100% this game.
Oh!
pretty sure. Find all the stuff here. There's a heart and a thing, too. Here again. Yeah, I hear it. I need the secret one. Thank you. one that's... But one. I'm missing one. Where's it at? Easy peasy. Sorry, I tried my best. Ha!
I need the skull in this one, in the last one. Other than that, I need to find the stuff. I always have the worst time finding the entrance to this level. You're never gonna find it. And it eventually found it. Yeah, because I can hear it whistling. Huh. But I mean, my microphone can pick it up. So, but I'll go check. Library. Oh, but I'm... I think that's like 3 days in a row. Five. Yep. No. Energy. Yeah. Oh, what the heck? I'll probably think the same thing. Yeah, I don't know how we would have missed that. You spent a lot of time in there too. Oh.
want to do a new game plus where I already have all the moves. Alright. That place over there? Oh no, that's the black hole place. You mean inside the water? Is this the side I came in from? I don't know how we both missed it. Okay, you can turn the lasers back on. Ah, you jerk. Dude. I don't know if I can. Huh? Okay. It's like it just didn't know what to do. Seriously? Forward. It's a long ways. Was it? See how good this, all this energy really is. Alright. What does it do?
Pirate
Kingdom?
This
is
unlocks
3
the
achievement
trophies. Oh. And that it did.
I think this one just makes them talk like they have helium. So what does this one do? Ah. Swimming trunks. More so than an extra heart. Here we go, guys. I guess we'll head into the boss. Why not? We've collected everything else. Not like we have anything else to do. Pages total.
said coming soon.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Fight the boss. Like a boss. I should have known this was coming. I lied.
I didn't think it was all that quick, but okay. Six. One in each level. And then the level. Fight. Not gonna give him that one. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, good. That's what I thought. I didn't think it was 200. Yay! Alright. Now on to the boss. Maybe.
Yeah.
my impressive short-term growth. Sweet, sweet honey. No. How much?